For those of you that don't know, I shoot the Parker bow ultralight 30. When this bow first came out, it was one of the most lightest bows on the market. And one of the, it's really short too, 30 inches. So, really, really love this bow. Welcome back again, guys. We're going to be going in Cabela's here in Lexington, Kentucky to see if they can put my bowstring on for me. I believe they should be able to. Last time the lady was at lunch, and when she did get back from lunch, the string was too short. As I explained to you guys, 60X strings out of Pennsylvania. They sent me a new bowstring with the appropriate length, which I believe is 88.37 inches for the Ultra Parker Ultralight 30 Plus. So we're going to go in here in Cabela's and see if they will let me film them putting on the bowstring. I don't know their protocol here in Cabela's about people coming in and filming for their YouTube channels, but it never hurts to ask. Some of the attorneys that taught me how to represent myself in court always taught me, go ahead and ask. So that's what we're going to do. So stay tuned, guys. They actually will let me film the Cabela's worker. They will let me film him putting on the strings. So I just have to stay. I can't go past that line because for safety reasons, I understand that. So what'd you say your name was again?
Jeremy.
Can you just tell us just a little bit what you're going to be doing?
I'm just going to press the bow to take tension off the strings. And then once I get the tension off, I can pull it off the pegs on here. And then I'll just follow that back around and bring it through. And then I'll take the new string as I'm doing that and follow back the same way.
Jeremy knows what he's talking about, obviously. So I'm pretty excited to have this bow, get this bowstring on in Cabela's. Cabela's has always been really good to me here. I shop here a lot, purchase a lot of things here. So we're just going to be filming segments here, and so stay tuned, guys.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna have to pull back the bow. He's got everything on, just for the adjustment of the peep sight. So yeah, we're gonna film that. Years of hunting, I'd know what I was doing.
Just draw it back in anger. You need to go up, down.
Probably. That's pretty.
Close to me, but
yeah, because I barely let my nose rest on it when I'm shooting. That's probably just about perfect. Cause I draw it, when I draw it, I let my nose barely touch, just like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and the way I tie it, you'll be able to make adjustments if you need to make small.
I like my arm to be just slightly curved. See, that's I love that. You sort of smack it, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I tell you, that's about. You can't get any better than that, guys. That's right on. It's like falling off a cliff, man. You're like, ah!
I got you.
Oh, you got my bow? Okay. All right. They take care of you here at Cabela's. Brand new string on here at Cabela's. Did an awesome job. I've pulled it back. Love the flow green and the black. Absolutely awesome. Wow, thanks, man. What'd you say your name was again?
Bill Keith.
Bill Keith, and I guess, I take it you're the owner of the company?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm it.
Okay.
Owner.
And this is his assistant.
No, I'm just hanging out waiting for somebody to donate some money.
Oh, okay. He's just hanging out, man. Okay, guys, so.
He's staying here to scare women and small children.
All right, guys, so be sure you check out. Okay.
I don't invite him very often. He's really bad for business.
All right, guys. So this is our friends here at Custom Turkey Calls. Be sure you check them out. It looks like to me they're awesome calls. And we'll catch you on the flip side. Was so impressed with Bill's calls, I had to go with one. Walnut. There's what I'm going to be hunting soon. Have to pick me up some Cabela's Space Rain pants. Oh yeah. Good to stay dry in the turkey woods.
Marco.
Guys, today at Cabela's was super successful. You guys got to see the outfitter Jeremy put on this custom bowstring from 60X Strings out of Cowansville, Pennsylvania. The guys actually mailed me the wrong length of string. I emailed them back, told them it was the wrong length. They said no problem, apologized. Told me they would send me out another new string with the appropriate length, which is 88.37 inches. Went in Cabela's, they put this string on, and I pulled back the loop. The peep sight was perfect. They actually put me on a new loop here, D-loop. I had a black one, and the outfitter Jeremy said, hey man, you want to go with lime green to match that flow green? Absolutely. This is going to be a good bow season, both for turkey and deer, ladies and gentlemen. And I was also able to pick up a brand new turkey call. I actually met Bill, as you saw in the video. I was hooked once I picked up this walnut call and started scratching it. I was very impressed. So Bill's custom turkey calls work great, and mainly the calls I keep in my turkey vest are made by Duck Atkins. That's Cane Creek calls out Jenkins, Kentucky. So this guy is actually out of Kentucky too, but I think he said he's more from the western side of Kentucky. I was trying to see an address on here. I do not. I think he's close to Cadiz, Kentucky, where Nightin' Hill are. So super stoked about my turkey call. And also super stoked about my space rain pants I've just picked up. I'm a Cabela's club member, so points rack up. I actually got entered into a lottery for a brand new Ranger boat. So I got 5 entries just for using my car today. So I was like, wow, if I hit that thing, I'm gonna be on cloud 9. So super stoked about this.